नमस्ते
नमस्ते डॉक्टर
नमस्ते योगी वीरेंद्र योगी
डॉक्टर सत्यनारायण नमस्ते यू आर वेलकम
नमस्ते वी आर सिटिंग इन द टेनिस कोर्ट एंड दिस इज अबाउट 6 acres
यस सर
एंड टेल मी हाउ टू बिकम ग्रेट इन टेनिस
सर यू करेक्टली टोल्ड दिस इज एकलव्य टेनिस आश्रम वेयर वी आर सिटिंग एकलव्य इज द सिंबल ऑफ ए मैन ऑफ सेल्फ रिलायंस रेजोल्यूशन विल पावर डिटर्मिनेशन कमिटमेंट डेफिनेट ness of purpose, concentrated, determined vision, dream, adject very clear where you are going. That's why the tennis court is named Eklavya Tennis Ashram. Ashram means full measure of devotion, complete passion, unidirectional approach, and there is a thought in the mind, I want it, I must have it. Win or perish, victory or death, do and die. Everything is possible. Every year, Dr. Satyanarayan, you see, there are 4 major grand slams. Start for Australian Open, French Open, Wimbledon, and US Open. Every year, in singles men, 4 champions. In women singles, 4 champions. So 8 champions are made. Do you think this is going to Mars and settle there? Tell me, it is going to Mars? Not at all. It's so simple. But what all these people have common, they have set their goal. They have cherished their vision. They have cherished their ideal. The beauty of becoming the world champion. They have made a beautiful picture in their mind. They visualize everything in the mind. And they are ready to die for it. Do everything possible for it. Because if you follow the same formula, you can also get the same result. So as I correctly told you, to become a great champion, there should be a burning desire. That desire should not be just hope or wish, but a fire. I want it. I may die. And there should not be fear and doubt. There should be tremendous capacity for applied faith and determined, deep-rooted belief that I am a human being. I am blessed with the power of my brain. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. And mind is as great as anybody's mind. But the mind should be very tough mind, very fearless mind, very determined mind, very resolutely willed mind. I want it. I will become it. And for this you need patience, perseverance, and persistently going towards the definite direction. And you have to be ready to pay the price, and the price is sacrifice. You have not to be ordinary common man. You have to just put everything in the one direction, one point at a time. And once you become Nadal, or Djokovic, or Federer, or Serena, or Venus, or Steffi Graf, or Arantxa Sanchez Vicario, Monica Seles, anybody, you see the earth and everything that's in it. So that is the brand great people are made. These people do not believe in others' power. They believe in their own mind power. Because you see, the discovery and inventions, they were not copied or borrowed from somebody's mind. So there has to be a great trainer, what we call alliance partner. The trainer, in example is yours, Dr. Satyanarayana. You were a great trainer for your children. You made all your children great doctors because you know everything and you put in the right direction. So the candidate who want to become world champion and the person who is alliance partner, business partner you can say, like a sponsor or the parents, they should know exactly what are the requirements for this and all combined together, coherently, unidirectional, they are working hard and then they are going to become champion. I had a similar dream here. See here, it is not that you go somewhere and somebody can make you great. It is you who can make you great, nobody else. Believe in yourself and you be ready for darkness, gloomy, headache, all kind of sorrow, suffering, hurdles, difficulties, miseries, because these are the price, blood, toil, tears and sweat. A man who is easygoing, he will become only ordinary, useless fellows. And a man who is ready to sacrifice everything, the word impossible is just for fools. So, got the answer?
Yes, I got the answer.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.